this is Willow. If you guys have ever seen him before, I don't know. Most of you probably have not, because you don't know who I am. But
I'm Gavin. I'm going to try to start vlogging.
Zero rail. This one used to have the bolt in it. I lost it. So it's just gonna stay low for right now. And this one I'll put up. Nice and sturdy. Considering this one isn't even bolted in.
And neither is that one.
It needs a ton of wax. So, it's a nice day out. It's pretty cloudy, but it's really humid, especially in Lancaster. It's always humid, and it sucks. I'm trying to land a kickflip board slide. Hopefully I get it. I'm gonna do a little story time. So, when I originally started skating when I was, I was about nine. I want to say about 8 or 9. I got my first skateboard for one of my birthdays. And originally it was my cousin Jason who really influenced me to get into skateboarding and do it. And I loved it. As for everybody, it took me like probably 2 years to even land my first kickflip. And then after I landed my first kickflip, I started progressing really fast. So it's been like 9 years now. I just turned 18. And yeah, I don't know. I stopped skating about a year ago after I sprained my ankle 5 times between basketball and volleyball at school and skateboarding. I just demolished my right ankle. So it's pretty weak, but I still skate when I can because I still enjoy the shit out of it. So hopefully that'll be what my vlogs are composed of. If anything, it'll be cars, skateboarding, BMX, scootering if requested, but those are all 4 things that I enjoy pretty heavily. So let me know what you guys want to see, and we'll do it. Man, it's nice out. All right, let's land this kickflip board slide. It's definitely difficult because of how low that other end is. If it was up a little bit, if I had another pin, It'd be a lot easier, but. This is pretty hard. Let me know if I should go up the rail or down the rail. And leave a like if I land this. Because I've landed it multiple times before, but like I said, I haven't skated in a while. Okay. If I land this right here, no cuts in the video, it's gonna be all raw. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment saying, leave a weird ass comment. Just write whatever you want. Let's get it. Nah, but for real though, let me try to land this. That's it. I'm tired. No more. Oh damn. Oh man, goddamn. It's hot. Whew. All right, I'm gonna do some fly ground. Show y'all some of my tricks.